Bristol Community College, Mathematics with Dan Avedikian, ACCUPLACER Review, Elementary Algebra, Problem 33. This is the Elementary Algebra ACCUPLACER Review, Problem 33. We have 12x to the third y to the second over 15x y to the second. So I consider this as three separate little problems that you can put together as one big one. First, I'm going to look at just the numbers, reduce those, look at just the x's, reduce those, then look at just the y's and reduce those. So as I start that, so first just the numbers. Forget the variables just for a few seconds. The 12 and the 15 do reduce. 3 divides into both of them evenly. So 3 goes into 12 4 times, 3 goes into 15 5 times. Now the 4 and the 5, check to see if it'll reduce again. It won't. So that's as far as it goes. So on the top I have a 4 and in the denominator a 5. So now I'm done with the numbers. Next, look at the x's. So I have x to the third over x. So if you want, consider the x to be an x to the first. And when you have the same base, the base is x for both, you subtract the exponents, so you would have 3 minus 1. It would be x to the second. Or if you want, the numerator x to the third is an xxx, and the denominator x to the first is just an x. Just the x and the denominator will cancel one of the three x's in the numerator, leaving you with just xx, or x to the second, again, still up in the numerator. So now I'm done with the x's. Now focus on the y's and pay attention to nothing else. So I have y to the second over y to the second. Well, that's a complete match. Whatever you have that value over itself, they cancel completely. The y to the second in the top cancels completely the y to the second in the bottom. Now if you want to do that, subtract the exponents when you have the same base, it'd be y to the 2 minus 2, which is y to the 0, which does reduce to 1. So it'd be 4x to the second times 1 in the numerator if you want. But we can just let them cancel. So my answer is 4x to the second in the numerator and just the plain old 5 in the denominator. Now, if I check my list of available options, option C is a perfect match, 4x squared over 5. So the answer to 33 is option C.